Man. Okay. So I know this album, we're gonna talk about this album, but Planet B is godlike. It is so good. Please check out this King Gizzard song, especially if you like metal. If you like metal, good metal, listen to it. I'm so excited for that album when it comes out. I'm just so excited. King Gizzard and the Lizard Wizard, Fishing for Fishies. Such a silly name, but yeah, what you expect from King Gizzard. So this is an album I've been looking forward to. It's just, at this point with King Gizzard, I'm expecting so much out of him. The expectations have soared through the roof, and I was just blown away by this album. I didn't even hype this album. I was just like, it's gonna be good, it's gonna be a casual listen, I'm gonna enjoy it. But the thing is, the funny thing is, with the singles on this thing, I was like, okay, Psy Boogie's okay. Then the last single, The Bird Song, I was like, I don't know. And then the album drops, and oh my goodness, now this is an album to talk about. So if you don't know who King Gizzard is by now, they are a garage rock band. They dabble in psychedelic music and some progressive stuff, and for this album they focused on like a boogie style, like rock and blues sound, and they really kill it. They kill it so well. Oh my goodness, like the harmonica is the main character of this album, by the way, and it's a thing to behold. Like the solos with it are absolutely, they're perfect, and I didn't know I wanted it, but it's here. And really, the album, as it progresses, it gets better. I think the album really starts to really pick up when Plastic Boogie comes into play, because it just feels like it's going, and you're just feeling that music ramp up, and it just hits. It hits you right in the ears. Now, this is an album I feel like you should just experience, but from what I can tell, like, as the album progresses, it just gets better, in my opinion. I'm really digging the style of this album. It's very unique to their style, at least. They took like a year break and then they came back, but gosh dang, there's not a song I don't like on this album. There's songs that, holy mother of, they're just, I can't even explain them. Probably the song I love the most off of this album is Reels Not Real. I just really love the sound on this album. I feel like it just knows what to go for on this album. Even though, like, I feel like the vocals, I can't understand them at points, and it's hard, but I don't come to a King Giz album to hear the songwriting unless it's, like, essential. And I feel like they were going for mostly that sound, the music behind it, and the music behind it just has this crunch to it, and it's powerful. It is so powerful that I don't think I'm ever gonna get sick of it. I really love this thing. It has a really bouncy bass on it, and just it sounds so rubbery that you can only admire how it fluctuates. And of course, I can't, like, the harmonica plays a big part throughout the album. I think it's on every song. I could be wrong. I don't think it's on Psy Boogie, but I could be wrong, because I was just listening to it. I wasn't focusing on the track names. I was just in a trance listening to this album, and I listened to it on repeat, just to make sure my thoughts were right. They were right, and this album is fantastic. I can't say enough about it, except how excited I am for whatever they're releasing next, because this album's just so good. I didn't know what to expect. I'm sorry, I'm just gushing over it, but sound alone, this album just sounds amazing. I just love the, like, it just feels organic. It's not, like, perfectly produced. It has, like, a lot of feedback, and of course the vocals, they're kind of like up and down, but at that point I'm not listening for the vocals. The vocals don't sound bad. They sound good, but, like, you can only really tell what's going, like, for me at least, like, when they're saying the title of the song is really when I really know what they're saying. And sometimes you kind of get a grasp of what they're saying, but I feel like I would just have to look up the lyrics, but I'm just listening to jam. That's why I listen to King Gizzard. That's it. But they, like I said, I think their next album is gonna be even better. If it's coming, I don't know if it's coming out this year, but if it is, holy crap, it's going to be killer. Anyways, I hope you enjoyed this video. Seriously, check out this album. They deserve all the love. All the love. They deserve it. They really do. This album just hit me right where I needed to be hit with this amazing music. I'm like, I'm just blown away. I'm sorry. Anyways, have a good one. Peace.